Okay guys, and I'm back, and as you can see, I've cleared out the area. If you want to know where these go, you go up from the wall up to the top and then all the way across to where this 2 is. And from here you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's a square. Actually, I think you go one more. Just go back one more. That's what you have to do. Okay, so that's that, and now just put this here. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to break the floor and replace it with black concrete. The walls will stay stone. You want to put glowstone in the corners. Let's grab the concrete. Okay, and the ceiling. You want to break it. So it should be in line with the wood, then you want to break it. You want to do is what I'm doing, basically. Okay, now into the try to build the skeleton itself. Five. You want to go. What did this 3 times? Hang on, let me just check again. Okay guys, you have to go one more again. Sorry about that again, you just have to go one more this way. It's just because of the length of the skeleton. Actually, just go back to. I'll just give you the proper dimensions once I have finished. Okay, now back to where we were. Okay, now what you want to do is make these. Make this so that they're like the bone is not facing the top. I think what I'm gonna do is make the ceiling one higher. Just to make it look better. The way it's touching. So if you don't remember how to do the top, I'll show you right now. Guys, if you guys want to fill in this chandelier yourself, that's fine. Like, I don't know how to build it, so. Placing the glass. And I'm placing it everywhere, but not the right place. Okay, that's this one finished. Let's go here. Okay, do this. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back one and do this same little arch we did here. I'm gonna recheck something. Okay, and then we're gonna grab this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, then what we're gonna do is we're gonna do some sort of pattern. So break first. Okay, now you wanna grab some glowstone and pack dice. First we're gonna place in the glowstone here like this. Okay guys, I'm gonna be back once I have finished clearing out this room. Okay guys, and I'm back, and this time my microphone is working. And yeah, so we're going to start the roof. And what we're going to do this is I'm going to grab some spruce planks, and we're just going to do it one layer long. If there is excess layer on the one you're building, I just get rid of it. Okay, it should look like this when you're finished, and we are going to start the second layer. Okay guys, and of course we are done the second layer, and now to see if you've done this right, you go up again, and this is going to be the entire roof. If you did do it right, it should match with the roof of the ceiling of the bathroom. If it does, you have done something wrong. So yeah, you just fill everything over, and I'll be back when I've done that. Okay guys, I'm back, and it should look like this once you are finished. Okay, should look like this. Okay, now what we're gonna do, we're gonna quickly go back in. It's actually good to see the whole roof is actually finished, so we'll quickly go in. You'll just place the ladder. I'll just place a torch. I don't think the torch belongs here, but now I'll just place one there because it's dark. I don't know, if you watch SB's videos, they just seem brighter on his videos. So. Okay guys, I'm back, and what I've done so far is I've just patched this up so it's basically nice and smooth. As you can see here, this was all cleared out for SB's one, but that was before he added the new version of his little secret room, so I think it might be a bit different. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna fill in the floor until we reach over there.